Don't you know how to get rid of your pet's fleas? I will show you a very effective trick. In today's video, you are going to learn a simple yet effective remedy to eliminate fleas on dogs and cats, the natural way. Who doesn't like summer? When it comes to dogs, however, the summer isn't always fun. A summertime problem that can plague our pets has to do with fleas and ticks that attach themselves to our furry friends and spread diseases. Fleas can remain dormant for several months and appear right in the middle of summer. Getting rid of these bugs isn't easy. Fleas can even jump surprisingly far when they feel threatened. In today's video, we're going to teach you a cheap, easy recipe that you can use to get rid of the fleas and ticks bothering your pets. Here's what you do. 200 milliliters of apple cider vinegar, half a teaspoon of sea salt, half a teaspoon of baking soda. 2 to 3 spoons of warm water. Instructions. First, mix the vinegar, salt, and baking soda, and put them in a spray bottle. Next, add the warm water and shake the bottle. Spray the mixture on your pet's fur, especially their ears, legs, and neck. You can also comb through their fur to get rid of the bugs that the spray didn't take care of. Brushing your cat and dog is also good for preventing fleas and ticks. But before you use this recipe, perform an allergy test to make sure you won't be hurting your pet. Did you like the information? If you liked the video, like it and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.